your hands, Father of mercy, as we commend our brother Thurman to the sure and certain hope that together with all who have died in Christ, he will rise with him on the last day. We give you thanks for the blessings you bestowed upon Thurman in this life. They are signs to us of your goodness and of our fellowship with the saints in Christ. Merciful Lord, turn toward us and listen to our prayers. Open the gates of paradise to your servant, and help us who remain to comfort one another with assurances of faith, until we all meet in Christ and are with you and with our brother forever. We ask this through Christ our Lord.